Pittsburgh.
The thing is, in the league for a couple of years or not?
No, he played for Arizona. He played for Arizona, and he played well for Tampa. Phil makes a good point.
Well, he's got one year left on his contract. He's a starter goalie, a lot of people will say. His name eluded me, too. Luis Domingue, they say he could be a starter goalie. He's a great goalie, very confident.
Well, that's what I think is happening because he's got 1 year left in his contract. He's a 25, I think, or 26, so he's really just getting into his prime. And he was fabulous for the Lightning last year.
He doesn't want to be a backup goalie in his career. He wants to be a starter.
Well, that's why I was surprised. I heard what you guys were saying. I listened to the last 25 minutes or so. And McElhinney is a great backup. There's no doubt about it. But I was surprised. It only tells me what Billy just said, that Louis Domingue is demanding a little bit too much money for a backup goalie.
Well, I read something different, and I forgot his name. I read that he did not want to be a backup goalie for his career. Now, if your brother, they would have told him he was going to backup goalie, he would have told everybody to fuck off.
Yeah, but times have changed.
Yeah,
Frank.
Times have changed a little. And the fact remains that Domingue wanted an extension, I'm sure. Phil,
yes,
and they
yes, that's
him
it.
One, they wouldn't give him a one-way for a long time.
That's
so
right.
That's probably, and it all boils back down to wanting too much money. It's always money.
Yeah, it always is.
Listen, Phil Esposito made a great case here. He played 20 games solid as any starting goalie in the NHL.
The only thing with Louis was that he had a tendency to let one bad goal a game in, but the Lightning scored so much he came through he came through in the third period of a lot of games when he made some great saves when the Lightning went into their give the fucking puck away to the other team mode in their own zone.
But Philippe, you gotta admit that Louis Domingue is a clutch goalie. He might let a bad one in, but after that, it would wake him up. Some goalies let a bad goal in, and they start fucking sulking and feeling sorry for themselves, and they fuck up the whole game.
Yeah, I don't know whether you guys... I haven't heard a word about Louis Domingue or anything. I heard McElhinney been signed, and I think he signed 2 years at around...
I heard two with an option, but McElhinney, everybody who watched him play during the Carolina series saw a great goalie.
Well, I'm not going to deny that, but you got 2 years of McElhinney with the same price of Louis Domingue of 1 year.
Yeah.
And I mean, you've got the salary cap issues here. You know, they still haven't signed Braden Point. They're still trying to figure out how they can get him his money he wants because of salary cap restrictions.
Yep.
I think there's going to, the reason this is, if they could move Louis, I think they will, because they got McElhinney for what, 1.3 per year or something?
Yeah, it's the low millions, but he only got $950 in Toronto. He got a raise and he deserved one.
And he deserved it. There's no doubt about it. So I think that's where it is. And if you do that, you save $1 million on your cap.
Yeah.
And that money goes towards a guy like Point.